Hello everyone, my name's Nathan Huxtable and I work at the Fitzwilliam Museum. I'm very happy again today to welcome you back into my shed where we're going to be doing an oil pastel drawing of a blue butterfly inspired by the talk given from the Zoology Museum. Take your butterfly template and draw around it with your pencil. Then decide on the background colour that you want to start with. I'm using the yellow oil pastel, but I'm going to go over the top with a green. I just think it's nice to mix the pastels together, which gets a slightly more unique green rather than just using the colours as they are. Oil pastels are fantastic because you can, and it really does help to go over the top of one colour with another colour, and they blend in together, much like mixing oil paint. It has a very strong, powerful colour. Another great thing about using oil pastels is being able to use pencil to draw back in. Because it's oil, the pencil draws nicely over the top and through the oil pastel, as you can see here. So you can add detail and structure with the pencil as you're going through or at the end. Now, if you find that the colours you're using are too bright near the end of the picture, you can go over as much as you can to dampen it down with a white. I think that suits this green quite well, to just set it back a little bit so it's not quite so garish.